Hey guys, it's me here once again. Today we're going to be continuing with Mario Kart Wii. So last time we did Leaf Cup, and now we're going to move on to the last Titanfall Cup in the game, which is Lightning Cup. And yes, I'm going to still be continuing ESB Luigi with the bullet bike since it's more easier for me. And I'm going to be using the bullet brake as well, automatics, so yeah, and there's also my there's a favorite character who I have unlocked after all the time process unlocked, is stuff goes, and without stuff goes this unlock, and you know what time it is? Years ago. But I know you lie, cause your lips don't move it. Baby, don't you know I'm done? If your lips are moving, if your lips are moving, if your lips are moving, then you lie, lie, lie. If your lips are moving, if your lips are moving, if your lips are moving, then you lie, lie, lie. Hey, baby, don't you bring them tears. So that gives it for our turn call for the series. Well, there's also a character who I really want to show you off. I'm really gonna talk this. So anyways. No! Sorry about that. I'm really sorry. I am really sorry. So please don't be angry at me and unsub to me for this. Please. I'm sorry. So anyways, can we unlocked? My girl Toadette. Sorry that it skipped a little. I have the ghost issue, so I'm gonna take a picture of this. So, see you. So okay, so I took the picture. Now I'm gonna continue. We also unlocked a character. My me. I don't play as my me that often, but I'm so happy that I unlocked it. So, anyways, guys, that wraps up today's gameplay. So I'll see you later. In the next gameplay. Peace! Mate, why did it do that?